Hey, what's up everybody? This is Dom, and today I'm going to show you how to install the Google Now Launcher on pretty much any Android device. Now, it was released in the Play Store not too long ago, as you can see right here, but unfortunately, it's only compatible with Nexus devices and Google Play Edition devices, and if you don't have a compatible device, you'll get this friendly little message up here at the top, but there are two different methods to install the Google Now Launcher on your device, and if method one doesn't work for you, then method two should definitely work for you, and as you can see, I have the full-on Google Now Launcher on my device, and you can even do this.
Okay, Google.
But keep in mind, method one will only work if you're running Android 4.4 KitKat, so otherwise you might have to check out method two, but right now I am on an article on droidlife.com, and at the bottom of this article, there's actually a link that will allow you to download the Google Launcher APK, and you can go ahead and install it that way. Like I said, if this doesn't work, try out method two coming up here in a little bit during the video here, but I will include the link to this article for this APK, and I'll also try to leave a mirror link down below, because this website that it's hosted on is kind of shady. I don't know, there's all kinds of pop-ups and download banners that aren't the real download banners, but you want to get to that little tiny download link in the middle, and if you can manage to do that correctly and get to the APK for the Google Now Launcher, then great, and you'll have that little pop-up down there at the bottom. Go ahead and tap on OK to download the launcher, and then continue on and install it, but keep in mind, you may have to enable unknown sources to be able to do that, but once it's installed, you can go ahead and hit your home button and set it up as your default launcher if you'd like. Now, if this method does not work for you, there's a good chance that method two will work out for you, and that was the case for me with my Galaxy S4. I could not get this launcher installed, but there is another method here, and as you can see, we have the Galaxy S4 pulled up, and I also do have an article from Phone Arena, and I'll be sure to link that down below in the description, but you can see here we have the standard TouchWiz launcher, which not many people are a fan of. So go ahead and pull up that Phone Arena article using the link down below in the description. And at the bottom of that, you'll find a Google Now APK. Now, the requirements for this are that you have the Google Search APK installed from the Play Store and completely up to date. And you can read through that here in the article. But make sure you download the Google Search app from the Play Store, and then you can go ahead and download that Google Now launcher. Launcher APK that's linked down here at the bottom, and I'll be sure to link these down below in the description, so be sure to check out the description for all of the links that you need for either of these methods. So as you can see here, I already have the launcher pulled up to the install screen, and it's just going to ask you if you want to install the application. You may have to enable unknown sources though, but it will prompt you to do so if needed, and it is installing now. Now once the launcher is installed, we can go ahead and tap on open or just press the home button, either one works, and it will bring you to the Google Now Launcher. So we are all set up here. Just go ahead and accept the terms, and then you have this brief tutorial. If you care to kind of read everything in there, you can. But after that, we are presented with a fully functional Google Now launcher. We have defeated the TouchWiz monster. Yes. That is the goal here, well, at least for me, but I'm curious to know which method worked for you and which device were you able to accomplish this on. Be sure to let me know down in the comments section below, and if you enjoyed this video, please hit that thumbs up button. It lets me know that you enjoy these kind of videos, and it helps out the channel a lot. Also, be sure to subscribe for more videos like this in the future. Thanks again for watching, everybody. I really appreciate it. This is Dom, and have a great day.